Make sure you like and subscribe in the next 4.5 seconds, otherwise this spider will be in your bed tonight.
What's up, guys? In this video, I'm going to be telling you why Fortnite removed Travis Scott's Out West emote, because yes, guys, Fortnite actually removed Travis Scott's Out West emote from the Fortnite item shop. So of course, guys, in this video, I'm going to be explaining why, so make sure you watch all the way to the end. But of course, real quick, I would like to let you guys know that I do gift my subscribers all the time here on the channel, so if you would like the chance to receive a free gift here on Fortnite, all you guys have to do is smash the like button down below, and of course subscribe to the channel with the post notification bell turned on. Once you've done that, comment your Epic Games username down below in the comment section so I can add you guys on Fortnite and of course send you a free gift. Also guys, if you would like to support me here on Fortnite, make sure to use code IMAC in the shop hashtag ad. That's code IMACK in the Fortnite item shop hashtag ad if you guys want to support me. But of course, guys, yes, basically, Travis Scott's Out West emote was recently removed from the Fortnite item shop. And of course, guys, a bunch of people are actually wondering why. So of course, guys, in this video, I'm going to be telling you why it was removed, so make sure you watch to the end. But yes, guys, as you know, basically, the Out West emote was Travis Scott's unofficial emote here inside of Fortnite. Of course, guys, take a look. This is the Out West emote, and of course, in my opinion, it's a pretty cool emote here inside of Fortnite. But guys, if you didn't know, in yesterday's daily Fortnite item shop, guys, the whole daily section of the Fortnite item shop was actually removed. How crazy is that? That is right, guys. In the item shop yesterday, the whole daily section was removed, guys. So, of course, it was just featured. Then it went straight to the Arcane Jinx set here in Fortnite. And, of course, guys, the daily section was gone. How crazy is that? And, of course, guys, basically, the reason Fortnite removed the daily section from the Fortnite item shop was because it contained the Out West emote, which is Travis Scott's emote here inside of Fortnite. Of course, guys, as you know, over the weekend, there was some very unfortunate news about Travis Scott. If you guys didn't know, Travis Scott actually held a concert, guys, and unfortunately at this concert, guys, 8 people lost their lives due to trampling. That is right, guys, very unfortunately, 8 people actually died at Travis Scott's concert due to trampling, guys, which was super, super sad, and of course, rest in peace, guys, to all those who lost their lives. But yes, guys, basically, because of this controversy, guys, surrounding Travis Scott, Fortnite removed Travis Scott's emote from the Fortnite item shop. And of course, guys, basically, that is why the Out West emote was removed from the Fortnite item shop. How crazy is that? And of course, guys, I think it's safe to say that the Out West emote is never going to be returning again here inside of Fortnite. So of course, guys, yes, if you own it, congrats, guys, because of course, it might become very rare because it's never returning again in the Fortnite item shop. And of course, guys, another thing never returning is the Travis Scott skin himself. That is right, guys. After this controversy, guys, it seems like that the Travis Scott skin is never returning again to the Fortnite item shop. Of course, guys, as you can see, this is my skin collection here inside of Fortnite. And of course, guys, I don't own the Travis Scott skin, as you can see. But of course, guys, basically, yes, after this controversy on the weekend, guys, it looks like also the Travis Scott skin is never returning again to the Fortnite item shop. How crazy is that? But yeah, guys, that was basically the video. I just wanted to make this video to let you guys know why the Out West emote got removed here in Fortnite, because a bunch of people were asking. If you did enjoy, make sure to smash the like button down below. Of course, subscribe with the post notification bell turned on, and hopefully I can see you guys in another video. Goodbye.